was out. I win, bitch.
Oh, shove it, Edna. That was on the line and you know it. Girls, you saw it. You make the call.
I can't tell who has more power in the community. Well, Edna looks like she's wearing a really expensive skirt. Could mean that she's, like, elite. Right. But Ethel's so bossy. I feel like she forced people to vote for us. She's like a cyber bully IRL.
So, like a bully?
Huh. I forgot about bullies. You know what? I don't think we can choose. We need both votes. You won, but you should let her win. She needs it more. She needs it more. You're the pretty one. It's the right thing to do. You're the one with the incredible body and that slamming tuchus. It's the right thing to do.
Maybe you're right. We've been friends since we're 16 years old. And I always get everything just between you and me. I got the JFK and she didn't.
Wow. I do owe her one. She f***ed JFK so I wouldn't have to.
Oof, such a predator. I'm so sorry. Women have been treated horrible up until this time, and including this time.
Tell me about it.
So could we call it a tie?
Sure. Who cares?